Look, now I could write something that's ignorant, presented as immaculate, then package it for people to purchase, digging inside your purses and pockets for profit that I know that you need it. Don't pay your mortgage or no car, don't give them dollars to me. I dominantly attest the system that was set in place with politics. The problem is this shit is archaic, so I'll explain it quick. Of course you need a singular image, then you're excelling. Don't worry about your content, cause hatred is always relevant and prevalent. I'm sure you'll find the proper way to sell the kids and catch them while they're young. They never question your integrity, selectively invaded the market. Your product's averaging with money behind. I promise that you'll be popping up, put you on every blog, and that's how you gain your respect. When you popular, they assuming you're automatically next. And your catalog filled with records that sound exactly the same. It's insane and fucking monotonous. All your music is draining the energy out my body. It's crazy, I'm trying to take it back to pocket bigger punters. I punish you with these artifacts, relics of what they used to be. Honesty over you, so retake a seat, come and see. I believe you in disbelief. Now you're baffled by my intelligence, not to mention the cadence. But that's aside from the fact and the state I'm currently stating. Just pay attention to lyrics to see what they really saying. I bet that you would be blown away, wondering what you listen for. As I propose the apropos, oppose and take the higher road, exposing true intentions. They devious and deliberate, deceiving with the statics. The average are accepting, except I'm setting the tip of my tone. I take you to temple, a momentum, let the other breathe. Focusly, I dispose of beef, keep this kid in your memory. Mention me, but I need to be better than all my enemies. Never sleep in my mezzanine, wide awake, I refuse to dream. Flow is a methamphetamine, meddling with adrenaline, peddling, trying to pass them on. I crush a couple laterals, I'm feeling like a junkie, nodding off. I need my second win as I begin. The pen is now a part of me. Compartmentalize the pain my father causes. Fuck that simple nigga, what the hell do you know? And apparently I am too stupid and gullible. I could never be anything more than what I am currently. I should probably quit, I'm wasting all my time. And I might as well call it off. I guess I need to straighten up and fly right, so I can be like my dad, who set the perfect example on how you should live. And that's to graze your wife and kids until they no longer speak. Then you come home and cause a hell so that they never see peace. The place that we rested our heads, ever stepped in a war zone with a tyrant that's running rampant and raining on telephone, telling anyone that'll listen that my kids ain't shit. A bunch of worthless motherfuckers and my wife is a bitch. Let's not discuss all of my issues, there's no need to recall the fact I'm a fucking alcoholic that was never involved. I took an interest within the children that I helped to create. I live in a delusional world and that's not even my fault. The relationship I have with my kids is the one that I want. I provided it, put food on the table, that's all that they needed. Who cares about love or compassion? Ain't no empathy given, that nigga never taught me shit. I learned this all on my own. I was lonely and suicidal way before I was grown. Now my adult years are filled with fears and animosity. I repress my emotions so that they will not affect me. I've done that shit for a minute, but now I think I'm defecting. Reflecting on my regrets, I gotta find a way to deal with them, to get out of the darkness, become a productive citizen. I never run away from my pain, I prefer to live in it, to document my plight in the peak of these perfect sentences. Praying that people feel it, I put my poems in proper pitch. Ain't no need for support, just believe if I ever make it. Then I remember the doubt when nobody wanted to help. Had to get this shit by myself, and I sacrificed all my time, but invested that in the grave. If I broke it down to explain it, you'll see that it's simple math. I continue to bust my asses, I work with a rarer focus, promoted by segregating you derelict. Demographic reactions, it is reality. I attacked and I tackled totalitarian temperament. Tended attendance, attempted but never attended. Intended to take this metropolis, modernize it but modestly. Modify a monotony, mobilize a monopoly. Making it mortify you, my mind is major and massive. The masses made me a martyr, I managed to use momentum to minimalize opinions maniacally they were given. I'm ending this on a positive, no proceed with propriety. Do it without promotion, a media notoriety. Never exaggerate how I'm living, it's well below my means. Create a flawless flow for the fakers, the fornicators, forsaken favor. I know that I'd rather really be honest. I'm on a different trajectory, but you ain't nowhere near me. I think that I'll speed it up, cause I'm tired of speaking this clearly. Yeah, I'm messing up blowing this city of bees. I better to get as you need. So what do you mean? You singing I'm on in your dreams. That nigga is definitely clean. He painted a picture and given the scene. You're hearing no one singing into a fiend. You know that I work as a part of the dream. I guess that I struggle with everything, and that was the reason that we created a plan. I'm doing it better than most of these niggas, but no one really understands. I live in the stands. I said that I'm playing my hand, but I'm not giving a chance. A relevant nigga in negative stands. Love.
Hey, bitch. Cat mouth ass bitch. Don't nobody like that shit. It's a notebook on the motherfucking floor. January 12th, this is it. I'm wrapping it the fuck up. Five tracks, no hooks or none of that shit. Bars. Five fucking songs, but enough bars for a whole fucking mixtape. You bitch. Tell your mother about it.